every kid from Ireland's dream to be part of the squad, and to be part of a squad like this that's doing so well, and you know, playing against teams like Italy on last week, and just, you know, holding their own, and we probably could have took more from the game. I think we would have been disappointed with that result. So yeah, it's just obviously a huge honour to be part of such a good squad. Probably not. I just came back in summer and just kind of obviously knew I was getting like 19 now, so it was time to kind of get closer to the first team, and it was time to kind of grow up a little bit. So obviously I wanted to knuckle down a little bit, and I came back. And, yeah, so pushed on, got a little, you know, you get a bit of luck and you work hard, and hopefully it just pays off, and it did. So just keep going now and keep riding me luck. Manager's been great, and they've believed in me, and I think you need that as a young player. You need the manager to take a chance on you, and he did. So yeah, I'm just going to keep going and hopefully keep pushing. Well, I think as a squad, that's what we expected. But obviously in March when they started the campaign, and I wasn't in the first squad, but like the manager said, he probably wouldn't have expected to go against Italy and draw and be disappointed. Like, we were disappointed with the result, like, but an Irish squad usually in the past would probably be happy with a draw. So to get a draw and be disappointed just shows like how far we've came and like what we're looking to do in the future. So yeah, the boys are great. I know most of the lads anyway from previous squads or whatever, Kevin's and stuff like that. So I know all the lads, and they're all a great bunch. So yeah, it's good. Now, I heard good things before I came in, and yeah, he's just exactly what I've heard. Like, he lived up to that, and it's been great, and he's getting us playing some really nice football, and you know, playing positively, and he wants to come to places like Iceland and Sweden last week, month, and he doesn't want to settle for a draw or a loss. Like, he wants to go win the game, and not even win, he wants to outplay them as well. So it's kind of refreshing sort of to see from a player's perspective. Yeah, they look good. We looked at a few videos and they look good. I know they've scored a lot of goals in their previous 2-3 games, so we know they're going to be a good side, and we know we need to perform our best if you want to get anything from the game. So yeah, should be a good game.